6 months after the 9/11 attacks, tonight on the CBS Evening News.